My name is Danny Khalastchi, and I'm going to read a poem called Fear and Greed Index from my book, Manileria, published by Tupelo Press. Fear and Greed Index. We are rushed from our dinner. Men with axes tear down a wall near the kitchen, and a line is formed outside to give names and brief statements. What did you see? I saw a red dress on women, saw hands under tables. What did you hear? Two chefs in a fight. Were you aware a child was being held behind the drywall? Yes. Between courses, I would go to make phone calls, watch her fed through cracks in the baseboards, pushing back bags of gray stool and dark urine. Why didn't you say anything? Who would believe me? My eyes have been nested. Robins and grackles weave wheat to my lashes, and twice a week I find eggs in my leg. In your leg, it opens like a pinata. Always at noon, I twitch and I cramp, and my tibia folds with a hinge to my ankle. When it happens, teenagers from my apartment complex wait in the courtyard with wax twine and buckets for a neighbor to wash off the sinew. We're sorry, sir. We thought this was a costume.